do Project Y because it's an experience unlike any other.
You usually hear about summer schools and it'll be like 5 days of messing about and then a wee performance at the end that your mum and dad can come along to. This is working really, really hard but still enjoying yourself at the same time and putting on a proper performance, proper costume, proper lighting with excellent choreographers from all over the world.
The best thing about Project Y is working with all the different choreographers.
Yeah, getting a taste of all different kinds of dancing.
Yeah, and getting to know people as well. Mm. Getting to know people from different places.
You like massively grow as a performer as well. Like we're all so comfortable about performing in front of each other. We're comfortable doing solos in front of each other.
And I think that makes it so much better.
YDance is constantly talking to other youth groups around the world to try and find out more exchanges they can do. They're always
finding new opportunities for you, all over the place.
And just offering it.
Yeah. This year, everyone who was over 18 got the chance to try out for Delhi, where they're handing over the flag for the Commonwealth Games. So getting a chance to perform at an event like that is...
It's phenomenal that we have this opportunity as young dancers in Scotland and not have to travel all the way to London to do it.
If you want to do Project Y, I definitely recommend it. I mean,
yeah,
it's one of those things you've just got to get up and do. And I think you won't regret it.